Creating knockout text effects, also known as cutout text, can add flair and elevate the visual appeal of a web page. This effect seamlessly blends text with an image or background, allowing the underlying content to shine through. In this short video, we will explore the art of achieving stunning knockout text effects that make typography stand out. But before we dive in, don't forget to subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell. That way, you will never miss out on our creative web development tutorials. Let's begin. Check out this straightforward HTML setup. We have got a header and a title. The CSS file is all set up with some fundamental styles to make our page look nice and tidy. Now let's transform this simple header into a stunning banner with a knockout text effect. First up, we turn the header element into a flex container, ensuring the title sits perfectly centered. Adding a background color ensures it's visible on the screen. The aspect ratio property helps in maintaining a proportional relationship between width and height. In this case, setting it to 1 by 0.4 means the height will always be 40% of the width. Next, let's style the heading itself. We start with some regular font styling. Setting the font size to 8VW means it will always be 8% of the overall viewport width. Now let's add the finishing touches to our text effect. Firstly, we set the background color to white and the text color to black. These are the key ingredients for creating this effect. Then, there are a couple of ways to achieve knockout text, but today we are focusing on the magic of the Mix Blend Mode property. In CSS, Mix Blend Mode seamlessly blends an element's content with the content and backdrop of its parent. It's like mixing colors on a canvas. This property supports several values like lighten, soft light, hard light, multiply, overlay, and more. For our knockout effect, we will be using lighten. Then comes the magic moment, applying Mix Blend Mode to the top element of a stack with the text sitting right on top brings the knockout design to life. In this example, the black text becomes transparent while the white background blocks what's behind. To enhance the design, we can add an inner stroke of 4 pixels using the outline property with a negative offset. Then, replacing that plain background color with a stunning image, we'll complete our first example of knockout text. Depending on design specifications, we can adjust the background size and background position properties for the perfect look. Now let's explore another example of a similar effect. This time, we are using a thicker font for the heading, along with some familiar presentation styles. Adding a background image with the background size set as cover and aligning the text at the center creates a similar banner. Then, setting the background to white and the Mix Blend Mode to lighten instantly transforms the heading into a see-through text. You might have noticed that despite using the same technique of Mix Blend Mode, both designs look different. The key difference between both styles is the display property. The first header is a flex container with extra space around the heading, giving it a distinct flair. Meanwhile, the second header is a regular HTML element, containing a heading as a block element, covering the entire space with a white background. And that's how we leverage the Mix Blend Mode in CSS to create stunning knockout text effects. Experiment with different fonts, backgrounds, and blend modes to craft designs that captivate your audience. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and share it with your fellow developers. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more exciting front-end development tips and tricks. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.